Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for August the 3rd of 2021, well, it is titled A Perseid Fireball in the Milky Way. So what do we see here? Well, here is an image of what is called a fireball, which is a rather large meteor. And you can see it streaking down the sky here. And that happens when an object hits the Earth's atmosphere and burns up. So a shooting star has nothing to do with a star. It's actually generally a bit of a comet or an asteroid that has struck Earth's atmosphere and hits it at very high speeds and then burns up, and we see it vaporizing there. Now, a larger one we call a fireball, not for any particular reason except that it's larger and looks brighter. The more material you have hitting the atmosphere, then the more you're able to see with the more brightness you're going to get out of this. Now, this is part of the Perseid meteor shower taken back in 2018 over China. So we can see the meteor shower here, and the Perseid meteor shower is a regular annual event that comes around every single year. And next week we will have the 2021 Perseids, and this will give us actually a very good chance to be able to see them in the early morning hours. And that is because the phase of the moon will be that it is a crescent phase setting around the time the sun does, so that the moon will not be out to brighten up the sky. Some years you have a bright full moon that makes it harder to see fainter meteors. And while you'd still be able to see something like a fireball, you would not be able to see all of the different meteors that would occur. So the fact that we're going to have essentially no moon visible on those nights, it's a good chance to get out and see possibly a few meteors at a time. Now, typically we can get a good meteor shower, might get a few each hour. Perseids is a rather large one, and you might actually get as many as one or so every minute or two at the very peak of the shower. So a chance to be able to see a lot of them if you have a dark location. So you don't want to be observing from a city. You want to observe from as dark a location as you are to allow you to see as many meteors as you can, and perhaps you will see a fireball as shown in our image for today. So that was our picture of the day for August the 3rd of 2021. It was titled A Perseid Fireball and the Milky Way. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Event Horizon Telescope Strikes Again. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.